Hello everyone, my name is Fazal. You are watching MFA Civil Engineering. The method of applying the distemper over the internal wall surface of a house is called as the distempering. Distemper are the water paint and it is made up of various ingredients like a carrier, that is a water, a base, that is a chalk, a pigment, that is a color particle, and a binder, that is a glue. Distemper are of two types which are commonly used for the distempering work. These are water bond distemper and oil bond distemper. Water bond type of distemper are available in a market in a powder form or in a paste form. Water bond distemper are mixed in a hot water before use. Oil bond distemper is a variety of oil paint. In this type of the paint, drying oil is treated in a such a way that it can mix with the water. Oil bond distemper are washable. The procedure of distempering include a various steps like wall surface preparation, application of a prime coat, and application of a coat of a distemper. The procedure for the wall surface preparation are as: the surface of a wall should be properly rubbed and cleaned before distempering. Cracks, holes seen on the wall surface should be filled with the putty. Note that new wall surface to be distempered should be kept exposed for 3 to 6 months for proper evaporation of all moisture. For old surface, the old distemper should be removed by scraping before applying the new distemper. Newly lime plaster surface should be washed with the solution of 1:50 sulfuric acid and keep for 24 hours and then wash with the clean water. In case of a newly cement plaster surface, should be washed with the solution made of 1 kg of a zinc sulfate and 10 liter of a water, and then surface is kept for drying. After proper preparation of a surface, the next step is to apply primer or a prime coat. After applying the prime coat, it is allowed to dry. After proper drying a prime coat, distemper is applied in 2 or 3 coat. It is more important that next coat is applied only when the previous coat is dry up completely and become hard. For better result, distempering should be done in dry weather. Distemper are used as a finishing coat on plaster surface for the interior wall, whitewash surface for the interior wall, external surface of a brickwork and the concrete after adding a weather resisting compound at the time of the mixing. Distemper having a various advantages like these are cheaper than paint and varnishes. They can easily applied on the plastered, cement concrete or wall surface in the interior of the building. These are durable, they give a smooth and pleasing finish to the wall, and they have a good covering power. Distemper having a various limitation over the paints, as the coating of a distemper are usually thicker and more brittle than the water paint. If distemper is not applied uniformly, its film can shrink and crack. The film of a distemper is porous and allow the penetration of a moisture through them. It is less durable than the paint.